So we're here with Adam Collins from Clonakilty Distillery. He's a marketing executive there, and he's 100% Irish. So it's could you...
from the lovely county of Cork, where we make our Clonakilty whiskey. So thank you for having me, both of you.
It's a pleasure.
So like you said, I'm from Clonakilty Distillery. I suppose a brief background on the distillery. We're a whiskey and gin distillery that opened in the early March, based low in Clonakilty on the Wild Atlantic Way in the south of Ireland, in West Cork. We have a range of cask finished whiskies and then our Minky Irish gin that we mature out in our Atlantic Ocean warehouse on the family farm. So our founders, the Scully family, are ninth generation farmers. They've been out in their family farm for about 320 years. So they're well rooted in the community at this stage. It's also on the farm where we grow the barley that goes into our single pot still whiskey. It's here that the cows that produce the whey for our base alcohol for the gin, that's where they're made. So it's all a kind of a full circle process.
Okay. So, and you've brought a new bottling with you that has a special thing about the cask you use. Could you tell us about that?
I can, of course. So this is our core expression. It's our single batch finished in double oak. So it was actually one of the first whiskies that we bought out, but it was rebranded recently to tie in with the cask finish range. So it used to be just single batch, and now it's the single batch finished in double oak. The reason it's called this is because we finish it in two oak barrels. So it's a blend of a premium Irish malt and a single grain. Then for the last 6 months, we finish it in a virgin American oak and then a NEOC cask.
So what's that?
Yeah, so I'll explain NEOC. It's quite a new concept. I think we're one of the only distillers in the world to be using this cask finish. So it's new era of cask. They're refurbished Bordeaux red wine casks, right. So European oak. They take the Bordeaux red wine cask, they shave out the inside and rechar it. And this introduces kind of soft spices and a nice bite towards the finish of the whiskey in the back of the palate that just kind of lingers and preserves the flavors for an extra 15 seconds.
Right. So that's close to the SDR cask that we use in Scotland, I think?
Quite close to them, right. Yeah. It's kind of a new version, so the NEOC, using the European oak.
Okay, great. You're at Clonakilty Distillery, you already started distilling your own spirit, right?
Exactly.
So how long will it take until we see something original from the distillery?
So we started distilling very soon after we opened. Yeah. So we opened at the start of March, early March, and we started distilling then late March. So we were very excited because it was the first spirit legally produced in Clonakilty ever. Clonakilty was always known as a brewery town, so this is the first spirit. It's a single pot still whiskey, so it's a blend of unmalted and malted barley, and it's going to be triple distilled. Mm-hmm. We're excited because we use our own barley that's grown on the family farm, and also barley that's sourced from local West Cork farmers. And then we get our malted barley from the Malting Company of Ireland, which is only 40 minutes from the distillery. When you can expect to see it on the market, probably 5 years down the line. Now, I'm not exact on that figure, but that's probably the minimum, because we are looking for that premium age spirit. So we think Irish whiskey obviously has to be 3 years in one day, but we hope to go on for the 5 years, maybe 10, dependent. We're still kind of learning, still hashing these things out, but I'd say it'd be minimum 5 years.
The final question, you're already open to the public. You have a visitor center, so it's possible to come to you and have a look at the distillery.
Exactly. So we have a state-of-the-art visitor center. It's a real working distillery, so it's really exciting that way because you can immerse yourself in the smells, the sound, the sight, the touch, everything to do with a real working distillery. It's imagine you go and you feel the heat and you smell the kind of barley and the spirits distilling, and you can stick your head in the fermentation. The visitor centre tells you about Clan, the town itself, and a brief history on that. And then we talk about the Scully family, our founders. Being a family business, it's quite important that people take provenance and preference in the branding of the business. And there's a lot of history to do with them, obviously, because they've been in the same farm, same area for 320 years. So there's good stories in the background there. We also have a gin school. So we opened the Minky Irish Gin School kind of a bit after the distillery opened. So for €49, you can do a two-hour masterclass in the gin making process. Really exciting. You can make your own bottle of gin to your own specific tastes and preferences. So it's been really popular. We're seeing a great number of tourists coming in and local Irish people, I suppose, to discover the home of Clonakilty.
Adam, thank you. That sounds very interesting. Thank you for taking your time.
Thank you for having me. I really enjoyed it.
Hopefully seeing you there somewhere.
Exactly. We look forward to seeing you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.